The contents of this envelope is what Rice Farming TV is all about. This is the 17th episode, and thus far you've witnessed a portion of the rice growing process, mainly harvest. I acquainted you with my family, I showed you a bit of my community, Gridley, California in the northern Sacramento Valley. I shared some of my hobbies, biking and traveling. But in this episode, I want to pull back. I really want to explain to you my mission statement for Rice Farming TV, why I'm doing this. I've given a few interviews, and that's always the big question. And the answer is in this envelope. First though, Rice Farming TV is about educating the general public about how their food, specifically rice, is grown, giving a face to a dietary staple. I hope to do this in an entertaining and engaging way. Engaging is the key word here. It's why I chose the video format, so you can see me, hear me, my surroundings. You can feel as if you're here with me. But above all, you can reach back out to me and engage. Ask your questions, voice your concerns, or your support. Tell your story. And you do that by connecting with me. Comment on these YouTube videos, or on Facebook and Twitter. Send me an email. Get my mailing address. I respond to 100% of comments and questions, and I appreciate all of them. That is what Rice Farming TV is all about. It's about a rice farmer, me, and consumers, you. So far, this goal of engagement has been working at an amazing level. Inside this envelope are letters from Chico State College of Agricultural students studying with Mr. Tommy Henderson. They have been watching the videos and they reached out to me. Our industry needs more people like you to take the time to communicate what we do with the world. Kelsey, thank you. Through your videos, I was able to learn a lot of cool information in a short amount of time. Carter, thank you. I think it is great that farmers are finally making an effort to inform the public about agriculture. Jacob, thank you. Your videos make the job of rice farming look awesome. Mitch, thank you. Now, I've also made in-person, very special contacts via Rice Farming TV, like Mr. Soichi, an agricultural economics professor from Japan, who I first met filming the Rice Experiment Station Field Day video, and who returned to California weeks later and visited during harvest. And you've brought with you what kind of device?
You can check the moisture of the rice. This one is designed for brown rice and milk rice.
And can you make phone calls with it?
No.
Hello? Yeah, the moisture is 25.4. Equally special was meeting three UC Berkeley students as they visited after harvest in preparation of a class project.
Hey, Matt.
Hey, guys. Welcome.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, my name is Ming Wei, and I'm from Malaysia.
Hi, I'm Kimberly Lee. I'm from Los Angeles.
My name is Grace Treffinger, and I'm originally from New Orleans, Louisiana. For this project, we're studying the commodity chain of rice.
We consume a lot of rice, but we feel like the public doesn't really know where or how rice gets to their plate.
We're trying to learn more about how rice is from California, the history behind it.
Make this whole process more transparent and understand the perspective of a farmer.
A very special thanks to Matt for letting us visit his farm.
It's been really good and really educational.
We found him through Rice Farming TV.
I'm also looking forward to building new contacts in my community, like photographers Michelle Zierfrost of MZ Photography and Art, and Chris Hale of Chris Hale Photography. Just amazing, inspiring imagery. And I hope to work with you, Michelle and Chris, in the future. I appreciate all your feedback and support. I'll leave the links to their work down in the description box. Also in my community, I've had the pleasure to meet, work, and interact with some of the youth. Eben, Caden, Pedro, Lozano, Aldo, Ruben. You guys know who you are. You're awesome and stay cool. So, I'm going to keep posting weekly videos, and it's up to you on how engaged you want to be. I'm definitely looking forward to hearing from you. Right now, as you can see, everything is put away for the winter. My family and I, we're off to Brazil. I got a lot of cool things to show you down there. Thank you for watching. I look forward to talking to you soon.
How do you say rice farming TV in Japanese?
Inasak no terebi.
Inasak no terebi.
Yeah, inasak no terebi.
Inasak no terebi.
Yes, yes.
Inasak no terebi.